Before time itself, the realms have existed. Born of curiosity, we opened the first gateway to our endless Feywilds. The Fey have long since aided man in harnessing that which we live and breathe. Magic. Tolerance was known until your grasp extended reach. Greed, in the face of power, saw your world caught in ruin. And out flowed the pale, swallowing all in its path. Some fled its ever-spreading tongue, seeking refuge in Nightingale. Only to be severed from assistance as the pathway between realms collapsed. But perhaps not all is lost. For Nightingale still stands, pushing forward towards progress and enlightenment, humanity's final beacon. Your path thither is winding and full of terror's nascent realm, Walker. Wilt thou succumb to Fey lands beyond thy wit? Or wilt thou endure, find the way homeward and rebuild anew?
Whither wander you, lost in our Feywilds? Show haste, human. Quickly, before those bound fiends sniff out your despair. Shadows abound, yet like a fire's final embers, you refuse to be snuffed out. I come with an offer to guide you to a safer realm and rebuke death, unlike so many of your kin. Take these bloodstained cards, play them, and let amiable bond be drawn between Fey and Fleshling. Give me your hands, that we may be friends. And I shall restore amends. Homo sit in conul ome. Hurry yonder toward portal and apparatus, so you, bare child of earth, might abscond this nightmare. Travel to the forest byway swiftly. Across the divide, a greater gift awaits. Partnerships with We Fae afford many wonders yet unknown. Fly, Realmwalker. The fiends have caught your despairing stench. Count thyself among the fortunate few who manage to flee the Pale's noxious proliferation. Nightingale still stands, but Earth teeters on the brink, and these wilds are far from hospitable. Sequestered so and struck by woe begs the question, the gift I promised should aid thy cause. A hermetic guidebook and pocket watch, purloined off the corpse of a realm walker. Keep these like close companions, with the man-made network sundered. Entrust me to find the trail forward through these byway realms. In the interim, I hear your stomach snarling. Take reprieve from misery and gorge yourself with a feast fit for a fleshling. Preserve yourself, and I shall return anon. Oh, under this mask, you wonder. I am Puck. Robin to some, Oberon's merry wanderer of the night. The last furtive fae to grace your kind. you've avoided embarrassment by staving off starvation. From the lingering scent, your meal was no summer court banquet, but at least you persist. We must carry forth whilst this byway is aligned with another, one which should get us closer to necessities we'll both require. The portal stands nearby. Delay not, for the withering sands await. Summer runs through my being as blood runs through yours. Yet I've seen that dew men call sweat flow like rivers in our deserts. This heat devours spirit and life alike. Howbeit, enduring the elements is part of the Realm Walker's folly. Pleasure sought through vanquishing hostility. Whether this pleases or not, without shelter and the means to defend it, you'll not last long. Best to test your nesting prowess and avoid exhaustion while I scour for the next byway. It slipped my skull that Earth's great citadels resulted from decades of toil. Still, I expected more than that lowly truss of sticks and the haphazard cudgel you now hold. You'll need better woodworking skills than that when we reach our destination proper. It affords the perfect setting for... Well, we shan't ruin the surprise. Let us depart, and speak of your ill-favored constructs no more. One final byway of muck and mire, then this path of beginnings shall fork unbounded into whatever endings you seek.